I find that just about every piece of nature begins to give up her secrets when we just sit with her. They're really not even secrets. She's broadcasting 24/7. She's got nothing to hide. I'm out here looking up at the tops of these trees, and as the winds come and go, these trees sway and move. Oh, here they go. It's like being in the water. As you watch, it will begin moving within you as well. And then you realize that you're connected to these trees in some way, some unfathomable way.